I've always wondered how good the FIFA AI really is. So today I put it to the test. I took PSG, put them against City, and checked how long it takes me to score against each AI. Starting from beginner, I scored right off kickoff. And the same went for amateur. Next was semi-pro, and it did take me a little longer, but not much. Professional was a little tougher, but it still didn't give me any trouble. World class put up a fight, but Mbappe's speed is just too fast. And finally, with some luck and skill, I got my legendary goal. Classic FIFA.